Hi everyone, this is an electric AirPod that have a monitoring system and application to control it. So this current status is a warming and not boiling. So the status is keep warm. I try to press this button to reboil it. Okay, reboil. And the status is boiling. So I try another button to dispense. Okay. And this is the detection circuit that I use relay to control the button and communicate using an ESP8266.